He said he's joining on Xbox. Send that bitch. You want to do Color Rush? Okay, I'll do all my all blacks. Should work. Is he?
It is a sound like no other when they raise that 12th man flag here in Seattle, and we just heard it, and that means it's time for football at Lumen Field. Tonight we've got a great Sunday night matchup on tap, as it'll be the Pittsburgh Steelers taking on the Seattle Seahawks.
Can you throw a smash screen?
Oh, that's unfortunate. You're wearing white jerseys on my screen. Okay. That's my rookie X Factor tight end. The most action that he's seen all season. Oh, I was talking, but it was all to my point. Let's get this man paint on in front of me. Of course I get a fucking ad. Uh-oh. He too big. No, he's playing Taco. Yeah, I can see the look on Payne's face. He's having a bad day. Oh my god, but when people run end arounds versus me, it's a 40-yard game. Dead ass. What? Oh. Oh, I had a touchdown and I missed it. Oh my God, man. I had him for a TD, I missed it. I feel like that was a very good fourth down conversion. Hey, can you blame me? Najee like that. What the fuck song are you singing? I like that play. Are you nasty for having Fant in the backfield on that? You are nasty, sir. Yeah. Good pass rush right there. Oh my God, Tracy Cohen. Man, that's crazy. Minka's got the ability for that. Yeah. Minka is one of the best DBs this cycle. Hands down. Coffin corner routes. I don't know why that guy was wide open. I don't know. I'm not crazy on corner routes this year. That's a gross kick return. I get too cocky on my kick returns, not gonna lie. Okay, Payne is jumping up and down in his chair, so he's definitely having a bad. That's Broderick, bro. He has letters like that. I like that play, but I wish it had a, like, route on the backside there. The motion halfback swing. Third down back, and he getting carries. Yeah, but I like him better. That's a disgusting interception. Your user fucked me all up on that. Yeah. Looked at your user rate at the snap. That's disgusting. There's certain people's users I stare at, and I don't know, just it ruins my whole play. Yeah, yours is one of them. It's definitely not. I'm sorry, Clutch, but I'm not afraid of your users. Why did somebody just calculate usage? Ty McDonald is insane for that.
Nice pick on the side there. Touch pass. Good at the start, but
Tampa, too.
Why? Because I had a big defensive end at the edge. Out of the alignment. I swear to God, the elite running backs run the slip screen so much, like, smoother and sneakier.
What up, A1?
Oh, what a fucking user, not gonna lie. Yeah, I would've been gone if you shed to the right. I had one-on-one with the safety. Bitch, don't kill my vibe. What a catch. Not gonna lie, you know, I don't always get all the way through your articles. That's gay. That's gay. I don't give a fuck. That's dumb as fuck right there, bro. I wish you could make it so this corner follows that receiver, no matter where they align on the field. No, because you fucking, you like to put DK in the slot, do all this funky shit. Can we not give out the draft class again? I thought that was pretty whack. Yeah, but the thing with that is you can't have any picks. Oh my god, I manned Minka up to DK, bro. I know, it's what I'm mad about. Huff, I just want you to know, you are the number one person I hate playing in MSO. Nah, he went and followed the slot instead of DK. I need to stop taking the fucking ball out. Oh, cause I didn't put my stream thing in. That's too lazy too. I have a singular viewer. I want the ball in the hands of X, Y, and Z and see if we can move forward. So don't get too cute. Go to the playmakers. Off the play fake, here's Pickett. Man. Which one are you? That play theoretically should work with that man coverage too. Ross Gant is the best tight end drafted this cycle. My tight end. That is a crazy swat, bro. That's an insane swat. Not with you. Yeah, right? Oh my god, what is he doing? Thank you. I get cocky testing people's users. Bro, that is 6'5", or 6'6", on a short-ass DB. Get out of here. I think he's only like 6'1". It's still 5 inches. Because moss animations are non-existent unless you have an ability. I like that route, but I don't like how he cut it back and lost yardage. Whoa, what? That is an outside. Oh my god, that's even worse. It's an outside half, and it jumps all the way to that. That's insane. That's even worse. Oh. Not gonna lie, I really don't pay attention to the clock. I don't know what the fuck Rico is playing. It indeed is. Yes. Yeah. I was gonna say, because I have to make sure you are ready for me to unpause, man. Oh, well, you're gonna score this drive, my god. Do you not see the three X's lit up on the fucking field? No, I hate playing this guy. Listen, I hate playing you. I don't think I've ever beaten you in MSR. Deactivate that shit. Deactivate that shit. I don't think he did. Yeah, that was my rookie that made that play. I trust him. I got fucking... I'm more worried about Dom Curry, to be honest. The Hoff likes Curry. He only throws to DK like that because DK broke him.
Here's a second and five. Operating from the gun, Clancy.
What kind of dog is it? What breed is it? I know you had a little heart attack right there for a split second off.
That's it for the first half. Two more quarters to go.
Nah, you seen what I seen, Reek. There was nothing. There's no way I was scoring there. Not outside some bullshit. Yeah, but I broke a crazy tackle, though. Reek knows. It sounds like you just don't like doing it off.
Takes the field to begin the opening drive of the second half. Charles, remember that first half, good through the air and really all around an outstanding offensive. First mistake from the ball game is intercepted.
Damn it! I thought I could reverse field. Oh, come the fuck on, bro. You can't throw the RB on that fucking play. I hate it. Oh, what a bullshit suction tackle.
No, sir. Nick Ziegler is working out for that contract. I almost traded him, bro. Honestly, like, I like George Pickens and all, but, like, the number one receiver in my offense is non-existent. Dog, I'm not paying the cap. No, he's already been paid. Motherfucker. He's got tackle supreme. Tackle supreme negates first one three. Secure tackler is secure tackler is a combination of unfakeable strip specialist lumberjack. And something else. Tackle Supreme is like one of the best abilities in the game. Yeah. I thought he was going to. No, it was not. Oh my god! You gotta pick that, man. You gotta pick that. Oh my god, of all people's hands, that's the problem. I think that because that was a tackle for loss as well. I think that actually deactivated Kendall Walker. I'm all right, besides playing this guy.
The Steeler offense here about ready for their next drive. A strong showing their last time out. They scored a touchdown, but Charles, they looked up. They're still down double digits, so it's just a
tough pass. God damn you. Oh, he has one of the best users in the league. It's not easily confused. He doesn't make mistakes. Stop. Okay. The tight end post. Who the hell is 49? Who's Quan? Hit Quan! Middle linebacker. Who did Colt just play? Oh my god! A covered fucking I hate covered. That was a goofy one too. Fucking were you a match? I don't fucking know, it looked like it. Because that hook followed the damn tight end all the way on the wheel route. And everyone else on Mars too.
Throwing on first down.
Oh my God, there's no way. Do you have a quick draw? Yeah, that's it. Oh my God, that's got to be a TFL. Get out of here! Get bailed out, Harf! That's fucking insane. This game makes me want to commit suicide. And then this is going to happen the very next play. This game is terrible.
So the big play means just like that, they'll operate from the red zone now on first down.
I don't know why my guys are not. Oh, because I immediately fumbled the very next fucking play.
Here on the play.
I love him so much.
Charles, we've seen him target one of their main weapons time and time again. Maybe they went to that well too many times there.
Yeah, it's so difficult to determine how many times is too many because he's always seen a team go.
That ties the game.
Until they stop us, we'll keep going. But they got stopped on that one, and it cost them 6 points.
But if I remember correctly, it was Sam Weaver. Kylo used him in coverage, developed him in coverage. I'm a little with Rico on this one. I don't think I've ever recalled that. Which is... That's gonna... Yeah. Oh my god! That bailout is crazy!
Thank you.
him getting bumped on that route was crazy. It was a comeback, but he got bumped like hell on it. Damn, look at the next AB making plays. He looks exactly like him, don't he? Oh, the click off, you're lame. Wow, I get fucking tackled by one guy, get picked off by the other. That's insane.